And by the way, can we discuss this? Wait 1 second.
Twice as long.
By the way, the Royal Rumble match should still be going on.
What are you talking about?
It should be me versus Sheamus in the final two, because I was never eliminated.
You got
I was eliminated by you and Lawler, who were already out of the match.
You got thrown out by a woman, Cole.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I got thrown out by you two. Speaking of a woman, how about we just all be quiet?
That's Chucky Ducky Quack. Quack. I just had to get that.
See, I can see you and Hacksaw Jim Duggan sitting outside the retirement home playing checkers on one of those old checkerboards, or rocking in, you know, with a Cracker Barrel chair. How you doing today, Jimmy? Burger, I'm doing
just
great.
Keep it up,
did you have your coffee? I had to go in the back room a couple times. All that can't be, Jimmy, but I'll be okay.
Is JR with them?
Well, he could be.
Santino Marella looking for that MMA, the mixed Marella martial arts. With Epico here, one half of the tag team champions, the cousins Epico and Primo.
Epico, Primo, Santino, and Hacksaw were all a part of the Royal Rumble matchup on Sunday.
And it's historic for Hacksaw Jim Duggan, the winner of the very first Royal Rumble match.
Yeah, back in 1988, on the 25th anniversary this past Sunday.
Hacksaw, also a former United States champion, a captain on the SMU football team.
And he still got that knee clothesline.
What did you say?
He was a captain on the SMU football team.
Did he use face masks when he played?
And perhaps most impressively, Hacksaw is a cancer survivor.
Thanks for putting that out there, Josh.
Epico going to work here on the WWE Hall of Famer, who gets the best of Primo.
You know, the thing is, man, Hacksaw better watch out, man. These young cats here in the WWE, they don't play around, and he could get hurt out here tonight, man.
It's been an outstanding few months
right
for the tag team champions. Epico and Primo, many point to the alignment with Rosa Mendez that really skyrocketed the career as Primo goes for the cover here.
Oh, believe it or not, she's the brains of the outfit.
Check Hacksaw out. I mean, the thing is, I mean, you look at a guy like Hacksaw, he's a veteran, but and he's a guy who shouldn't be in the ring, in my opinion, but he loves it that much.
They're chanting USA. Puerto Rico is a United States protectorate, for crying out loud. They're part of, really almost part of the country.
And Santino, I mean, Italy now coming in, continuing to go to work here on Primo. Santino done a great job as assistant to SmackDown general manager Theodore Long. Santino quickly into the cover, hooks the leg, and Epico there to break things up.
Oh, here comes Hacksaw.
The two legal men in the ring, though, now Santino.
Wait a minute, we can have a time. We can have...
Oh, the Cobra strike. Santino not to strike him by Rosa, but goes. The backstabber there from Primo. And the victory for the tag champions.
Rosa blew a kiss to the Cobra. Rosa's a snake charmer.
Whatever she is, she's looking good. Wait a minute.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan making sure that no